नमस्कार. वी ऑल नो दैट कैचिंग कोल्ड इज नॉट अ प्लेजेंट थिंग एट ऑल एंड सफरिंग रियली इंक्रीजेस व्हेन पर्सन हैज रनिंग नोज, स्टफ नोज, रनिंग आईज एंड फीलिंग फीवरिश एंड सो ऑन. देर आर सम एक्सलेंट नेचुरल रेमेडीज विच कैन गिव यू इंस्टेंट रिलीफ फ्रॉम ऑल दीज थिंग्स. हियर आर सम वेज टू क्योर कोल्ड एंड कॉफ. अंडरस्टैंड वन पॉइंट वेरी क्लियरली. That cold and cough comes gradually, under proportion. When it is just beginning, immediately attack. Immediately use these remedies and see that it doesn't grow further. Otherwise, it will grow into a real influenza, difficulty in breathing and so on, which would be too late. Start immediately. The moment you find you are sneezing or nose is getting little stuffed or eyes are watering or you are feeling little feverish, attack that with these simple homemade remedies. First, combination of dry ginger, black pepper, paan and tulsi. These are all wonderful herbs and in every household these things are available. Sometimes paan may not be available but other three are in any case available. Boil all these ingredients in water for some time, for 10 minutes or so, and then strain it and drink it. If it is too pungent, you can put jaggery inside and drink it. But you must take such a liquid twice a day at least. That would really help you. Dry ginger is an excellent anti-inflammatory. According to me, every human should take in spice dry ginger every day or a fresh ginger smashed, taken a juice every day. Ginger has a substance called gingerol and it really helps in preventing further inflammation. Black pepper is also a strong anti-inflammatory. Tulsi and paan can boost the production of antibodies. And so this combination is an excellent combination to protect you from cold and cough. Second, ginger juice, honey and haldi. Take a spoon of honey, put few drops of ginger, fresh ginger juice in that and put haldi in that. Just mix it and sip it. Take it slowly into your throat. That itself is a very good treatment for cold and cough. Honey has a soothing effect on the throat and haldi is a strong immunity booster. So this combination also is an excellent combination. Third, jaggery, ginger powder and turmeric. Try and make a laddu out of these three things. In sense, take jaggery, make it into paste, put little turmeric and little ginger and make a roll laddu out of that. If you have a sore throat, basically very dry cough, then you must put few drops of ghee also inside and make a laddu and keep it in your mouth. Go on sucking little and then chew it up. That is an excellent treatment for cold and a dry cough. When person has a dry cough, nothing works. This combination is going to work well. Fourth, salt water gargling. Yoga says very clearly that saline liquid really helps in loosening up the mucus. And so gargle with salt water. Water should be warm. Put little salt and gargle. You can put even little haldi inside and then gargle. That this gargling really helps at nasal passage as well as at throat. So do this 2-3 times, 4 times in a day and that would really help settling all the problems. Fifth, use of warm water. Water's job is to wash away the unwanted things and warm water really helps removing the toxins from the system and gives a very soothing effect to your body because body also has water and it goes so well that you don't need any other medicines, just warm water every hour and you will be able to handle your cold. All these remedies are excellent remedies. You can use any one of them, find out what suits you, what gives you instant relief. And that's beautiful. But the problem doesn't solve here. You should know why you get into this trouble, why you caught cold, why you had cough. That why of everything, the root cause of all the problems has to be found out. Then you will be doing a perfect job. It is observed that there are few mistakes which people do, and so they suffer from cold and cough. One amongst the group of mistakes which people usually do is, first, sitting under fan. Sitting under fan, fan is moving fast, your head is getting cold. Automatically head cold means sinuses getting disturbed and blocked nose and running nose, and then bad throat starts. So always avoid directly sitting under fan. Fan could be used, but use very slowly, not fast, not a blast of air on your head. Rather, the room should be properly ventilated. So that is wonderful. But when you sleep and the fan is on, that is still more harmful. So better is that you cover your head while sleeping. Cover your head, your ears also should be closed with a scarf, and then sleep. That would save you from getting into trouble. Remember that. Second point, taking bath immediately after waking up. Once you wake up, do some exercises, asanas, right in your bed. First, finish your morning duties. Drink warm water, evacuate your bowels, walk a bit, little bit here and there, come to a normal activities, and then go for bath. That would be much safe. Third point, eating frozen foods and cold drinks. Now, cold drinks directly affect your alimentary canal, mouth till stomach, and it irritates your inner lining, and that will definitely cause cold and cough. But frozen food is still more harmful. Frozen food is like a dead food, and person should totally avoid it. So when anything is kept in fridge, you remove it out at least 1 hour earlier to your food. That is okay, but not immediately. Remember all these things, because that definitely causes irritation and problem. Fourth, not drying your hair properly after bath. If your head is cold, if your hair are wet, it is directly going to affect your sinuses, and so you will catch cold and cough. So see to it that your head is always dry. Sometimes people sweat a lot, the head becomes wet. They should open the hair, take a nice Turkish towel, rub it nicely and make it dry. Fifth, constipation. Constipation is the root cause of many diseases, many problems. One of them is cold and cough. Whenever person has cold and cough, person should see to it that his alimentary canal is absolutely clear, clean. And that is why eat sufficient fruits like papaya, chiku, figs, and eat sufficient vegetables. See to it that your alimentary canal is clean. You should evacuate your bowels rather twice or thrice to see that everything is clean, no constipation at all. Remember, cold and cough is really not acceptable. It is an irritating factor. It is definitely a painful factor. Don't allow cold and cough to increase further. Immediately do all these remedies and take care of yourself. We always believe in yoga. Prevention is better than cure. This has to be prevented. Take proper precautionary measures. Stay healthy. Stay happy. Laugh, giggle, dance, physically be active, and you will feel very fresh and fine. Don't catch cold. Don't catch cough. Remain healthy. Namaskar.